Hi everyone, welcome to day 67 of Bearded Beatles Songs, and today's song is the opening track on the Let It Be album, and it had a strange and sort of amusing spoken intro done by John, in which he says, "I Dig a Pygmy by Charles Hawtrey and the Deaf Aids, phase one in which Doris gets her oats." I don't know what that means, but, you know, there you are. They were like that. If you've ever heard any of their Christmas recordings where they just banter on like I'm doing now for their audiences, they're always doing things like that. But I digress. This intro was removed when the album was remixed for the Let It Be Naked release, where all of the overproduction done by Phil Spector was removed to show the album as it was originally intended to be heard. You know, obviously when they recorded it and they were working on it, they weren't expecting to send it to Phil Spector for him to do his, you know, wall of sound thing and overproduction thing to it. So the first version of this song can be heard on the Let It Be film, where it's performed with electric guitars in a more of a sort of rock style. But the final version that's on the album is obviously more folky. It's done with both John and Paul playing acoustic guitars. And interestingly enough, as you can see in the footage, where they are playing acoustics, George is playing the bass line on a Fender Rosewood Telecaster. The whole guitar is made of rosewood, quite rare. They did a reissue of them back in the late 90s, maybe. Not many of them around because it's hard to find that much rosewood. And of course, these days it's not even, I don't think you're even allowed to do that. Yeah, because it's an endangered thing. So there are now alternative methods and things that they use instead of rosewood and mahogany and stuff. But I digress. There is a very cool film that came out in 2000 that depicts the story of when Lorne Michaels from Saturday Night Live offered John and Paul $3,000, the whopping sum of $3,000, to come and play live on Saturday Night Live. And, you know, John and Paul were at the time in New York, and they were actually together. Paul had gone to visit John. And they were considering it. It's actually a true story. They saw it on the TV and they were actually considering just going down there, and then things happened. But the movie depicts this story. So you should check out the movie because it is quite entertaining. And the two guys that play the parts of John and Paul, actually quite convincing. It's quite a nice little movie. It and the song obviously have the same name. That is Two of Us, and hopefully it goes like this. Let's do this. One, two, three, four.
Two of us riding nowhere, spending someone's heart. Home.
We're going home, the two of us, me and me. All right, we will see you tomorrow. Cheers, everybody.